It's a place cut off by water. It's a place cut off by land. It's a place made by a border that was carefully planned. It's a place of mighty beauty. It's a place of tiny trade. It's a place that on the weekends other places invade. A tiny bump on the northern tip of the county of Whatcom, where the hawks fly in the clear sky over still wooded land. A tiny shelf where you can find yourself far away from the mob. That's the point of Point Roberts, though some call it Bob. It's a place for milk and cheeses. It's a place for gasoline. It's a place of bluffs and beaches, and not much in between. It's a place of few pretensions, but there's irony to spare. There's a park named for a lighthouse, and there's no lighthouse there. It's a tiny bump on the northern tip of the county of Whatcom, where the settlers came from Iceland, and you still see their names. A tiny shelf where you find yourself far away from the mob. That's the point of Point Roberts, though some call it Bob. Can't forget about the bustle and sprawl. We're proud of our achievements. We like to keep them small, like phoning 20 feet to Canada. That's the world's shortest distance, where you charged for a long distance call. It's a place of inconvenience. Some would make exclusive ground. Others see their piece of heaven that's been gratefully found. There are things that test the mind here, things you cannot get and won't. But I know half the joy I find here comes from all the things I don't. It's a tiny bump on the northern tip of the county of Whatcom. From its mansions on the beaches to its own double wides. A tiny shelf where you find yourself far away from the mob. That's the point of Point Roberts, though some